So I'm going to use polynomial division for this, so I get negative 2. And then my coefficient for x to the force 1, I got no x cubed, x squared, or x squared, and then x term, and then I have negative 16. Alright, so I got 1, this becomes negative 2, negative 2, this becomes 4. Let's bring this down, so I get negative 8. This becomes 16, this is 0. So my leftover after dividing that by x plus 2 is going to be x cubed minus 2x squared plus 4x minus 8. That's it.